the Idokalar show. Your Princess Silke.
With this math young man, 25, yeah, the one I just talked about in the previous video, and then 223. The thing is this, he was desperate for friends, and he was a little bit on the brink of a nervous breakdown, not exactly. And that's what I saw when we met him at jazz. Now, Julia was first in jazz, and she talked with him first, because she's like provocative, talking to anybody. Yeah, Julia looked like very indigenous, and she was kind of moving a lot. Here and there. Yeah, Julia, with whom I lived for 5 months, she rented me a room from her apartment. But not at that time. That was much later. So, but at the end of the day, I am the one who's like the social giver, the social caretaker, the social service giver. Because if a guy like that, who is not, yeah, I said he's unpleasant to be around, but on the other hand, well, I gave him a chance. I am the kind of person who gives anybody a chance when he wants to talk, to express him or herself. I look, yeah, as long as they don't cross boundaries or not absolutely idiotic. And he wasn't. He was just a phenomenon, so to speak. Yeah, from the list of strange weirdos, maybe. But Julia, for example, she wouldn't do it. Yeah, she doesn't cross that way. I don't know. Now you want me to analyze Julia, because he's blonde and smart, and she's dark-skinned and not that smart, in contrast. Because maybe she only does something when she gains something, and he wasn't really nothing to gain anything with. And I don't. I just observe and allow people to express, because that's all what matters to me. That they express themselves honestly and truthworthy. Hence, I've met lots of people who talked to me briefly, or who I met for short encounters, maybe a day or two, or maybe another one, sporadically. No, that was just, I don't remember. Yeah, count the days, man. I don't even know how often I saw them on him and jazz. But it was like so very few times, and it was all compressed in one part, and I never heard from him again.
Guess you wonder where I've been. I searched to find the love within. I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go. My friends wonder what is wrong with me, but I'm in a daze. From your love, you see.